Hello everyone, welcome back to another Let's Try series of from Immortal Mark. Thought I'd give Evander Holyfields Heroic Championship Boxing a try. Real deal boxing, should I say. I've heard some pretty good things about it. I'm a massive fan of boxing, did boxing myself for a little bit. And at the time, I believe he was the World Heroic Champion 92? I don't think he was. I could be wrong. But he was undefeated over a career 27 pro fights. Well, he has been defeated since. Right, let's go ahead and give this game a go. See what the options are. I don't know what the controls are, actually. Right. Left jab. Left hook. Upper. Okay, that seems pretty good. Exhibition fight, let's see who we've got. Yep, one player versus CPU. So we've got John Bull, Michael Lamb, Craig Malone, Alan Short, Jim Joe Bone, Hunk Hughes, Razor Robbins, PJ Brown, which is the same bloke as that, just with a slightly different haircut, Hot Rod Nils, Dane King, Slow Mo Jones, Kent Gord, James Stretch, JD LaForge, Easy Ray, CM Burfield, Chuck Wayne, JJ James, Rob Hempfield, Dynamite Don, Carl Coleman, John Steiben, Jack Bennett, Dick Steptoe, oh for fuck's sake, Pat Grinder, Pat fucking Grinder, oh my god, Billy Budd, Mike Lonigan, Alan Beast, Jeff Godfrey, and that's it for, you know what, I must admit, that's actually a good selection of characters. And from bottom to top, I think they actually... Oh, wow, you can't actually be Evander Holyfield. That is really cool. I know people expect me to say that's really bad, but... I think it might be a thing of unlocking him, which would be good. Right, so... Let's pick... You know, I'm not going to pick someone who's, like, uber powerful. Let's pick Alan Short. I don't want to pick Evander. Let's fuck up Evander Holyfield. Oh shit, over 12 rounds. Wait, 245, rank 5, lost 20. So 120, lost 4. Not bad. Wait, 212, so I weigh more than him. He's ranked number 1. 127, lost it. Shit. I think we're going to get fucked. I could be wrong. He's fucking me up. Okay. Come on, you man. Why am I just begging for more? I'm getting the shit punched the fuck out of me, look. Oh my god! Ref, stop the match! Ref, for the love of god! Ref! Ref! No! No! I might pick a weak guy next to just smash his face in. Oh, he's lost virtually no energy. Oh, fucking hell. Yeah, I'm really not doing good. Oh, 27 seconds, I've got to stay up for 20... Ref, come on! Come on, time, come on! 10 seconds. I'm getting fucking annihilated. Why am I saying come on? Why am I asking for more? Oh, shit me. Oh, God. Right. I threw 84, landed 25. He's thrown 201 and landed 89. I took 89 punches to the face. Shit. I don't think I'm going to pull this one back. Oh my God. Oh, here we go. Oh, God. I'm getting... Ref! Oh, ref. Ref, come on! Ref! 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 Yes! Come on! Come on, Alan! Go on, Alan! Go on! Have a bit of the hand, Evander Holyfield. Yep. No. No. Yep. In the mushki. Right. Come on. Oh, fuck! Go on, Alan. Go on, Alan. Go on, Alan! Shit! Oh, fucking Evander Holyfield. Oh God. Yep. Yep, bravo Evander. You beat the shit out of me. Right, let's pick a weak fella to go on. Fuck, hang on, let's just check the controls again. Right. Jab, left hook. Left jab. LNA. I don't know what that LB... I don't know what that is. RB and A. I don't know what the fuck that is. Fuck. Right, okay. Try again, let's pick the weakest person on the way. No! There we go. Right, let's pick a weak little shit. Go on, let's pick Alan Short again. Got used to him now. Oh my God, yes! Oh my God! It's Alan's brother, Jeff! It's the exact spitting image of him, he's just wearing different shorts. Oi, what have I done? Come on. Go right to the bottom. Twelve rounds. It could go the distance. It might not, though. Right. I'm ranked 5th in the world. I've won 20. I've lost 4. That's a lie. I've actually lost 5 now, thanks to Evander Holyfield. Ranked number 31, 24, lost 21. Shit, right, here we go. Box. Time to fuck up Jeffrey. If I lose to him, it's going to be embarrassing. Come on, come on. Go on, go on.
Break.
Oh, fuck's sake, ref. Yes, yes. Fuck you, Jeff. 6, 7, 8. Oh shit, you made it. Oh, come on. Yes! I'm fucking destroying you, Jeff. Where everybody knows your name.
Knockout.
Yeah! In the first round. Oh, yeah! Go, Mark, yeah! Whoa! Applauding me, yeah! Right. So we fucked him up well and truly proper. So we beat rank number 30. I can't... I'll do one more match, but... Nah, I'm gonna go against Evander Holyfield. I'm probably not gonna win, but if I can at least get to round 3, I can count that as some form of improvement. Right, here we go, the rematch of the century. I mean, he beat me last time in 3 minutes and 50 seconds. Right, come on. Oh, there we go. Let's clip my neck. Here we go. Right. Okay, I'm taking heavy damage. I'm doing a bit better than last time, admittedly. Yeah, he's still creaming me a little, to be fair. Oh, fucking hell. Oh my god! Ref! My cranium! Would you like some fist, Evander? Evander, do you want some fist? You do! Come on! I'm actually doing way better. Well, actually that's... Okay, that's debatable. Fuck off, Evander! Fuck off! Oh my god, we actually landed less of a percentage than last time. That's not good. Although, that being said, he's hit less on me as well.
box.
All I've got to do is make it to round three. Shit. Come on. Ref!
Break. Box.
Oh, shit. Shit! Come on, he's getting the mush key right now. Okay, I don't think I'm gonna make it to round three. No! Ref, he's going in a fucking corner! Break it up! Ref! Oh god.
Knockout.
Shit! Been tapping A so fucking much. Oh. Fuck you, Evander. Oh, he creamed me again. But I made it further into round two. That's a win, but also a ginormous loss for him all. Fuck's sake. Oh, right, I'll probably leave that as a video. I'm not sure what I'll try next, but I'll see you next time. Thank you for enjoying Evander Holyfield's Real Deal Boxing, and I'll see you soon.